Grace.
It's been a while.
Yes.
Watch yourself. I don't trust her.
But you trust me.
Of course.
That's all I need to know.
Constable.
Garrick.
You're looking well, Odo.
Thank you for seeing me.
It's always good to see you. But I have no intention of surrendering my forces. It would be a sign of weakness on my part. An invitation to the Solids to cross into the Gamma Quadrant and destroy the Great Link.
Believe me, I'm well aware that the Federation has its flaws. But a desire for conquest isn't one of them.
And what of the Klingons and the Romulans? Can you make that claim for them, too?
The Klingon and Romulan empires are in no shape to wage war against anyone. Besides, the Federation wouldn't allow it.
The Dominion has spent the last 2 years trying to destroy the Federation. And now you're asking me to put our fate in their hands.
Yes.
I can't do that, Odo. I don't have your faith in the Solids.
But perhaps I could change your mind. Link with me.
Odo, what are you doing?
I'm afraid I can't link with you, Odo. My disease prevents me from changing form.
If we link, I believe I can cure you.
That's a very bad idea, Constable.
I agree.
Nerys, I know what I'm doing. Please, take my hand.
And if you cure me, what will you ask in return?
All I ask is that you link with me.
I'm warning you, Odo.
Nerys.
Garrick. Put down your weapon.
I don't think so.
I said put it down.
Move aside, Odo.
That won't be necessary, will it?
If you will stand aside, I'll order the Jem'Hadar to cease fire.
I suggest we secure her in a containment field.
Don't worry, Garrick. She won't try to escape. She's agreed to stand trial and accept responsibility for what she's done.
I thought you'd insist on going back to the Gamma Quadrant to cure her people.
There's no need for that. I'm going in her place.
For how long?
Nerys. It's time I rejoined the Great Link.